The offensive started with our land-based bombers, hitting Kwajalein and Waje atolls. The 5th Carrier Fleet is moving from Hawaii towards Marshall Islands, while Task Force 58, located southeast of the Marshalls, is already pounding Japanese airfields to pieces. Once the Marshalls are taken, the next objective will be the Carolines. The big plan is to shatter the Japanese resistance in the entire Central Pacific area as fast as possible, to be able to move further north towards Japanese homeland. Submarine patrols will be increased in order to cripple Japanese supply lines and troop transports in Central Pacific. Any success against enemy shipping will affect the enemy garrisons in the Marshall and Caroline Islands, and thus support the respective invasions of those islands.
Yes, sir. I'll stop. Yes, sir. the flak gun. Yes, sir. Firing at will. Yes, sir. Targeting at will. Yes, sir. Firing at will.
Aircraft spotted.